Who did the lumberjack give the chair to?
Me.